current whereabouts are unknown.
The search continues in Puerto County for a missing university student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores,
a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newark. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that...
Better go check on Grandma.
Somebody around here has to catch him. They'll never...
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Too bad Grandpa ain't able.